I'm Tom D, and I want to show you how to connect to the DID using the Postman. Okay, let's start. First, I will download the software. I will type Postman. And over here, there is a Postman. So I will click on that. And I'm downloading the Postman. Postman is a very useful tool for connecting to different APIs. You will not only need it for this particular software, but for much more. Okay, download is done. So I'm going to install it right now. Installation is done. So now I will close the overview over here. And first thing I want to do when I started my Postman, I want to create a new collection. Collection is kind of catalog that you will store your request under the collection. So you don't need to remember them exact IP request. You can save them under the collection for later usage. So create collection. I will call it DID. And here I need to set up the authentication. You will use API key to authenticate to that service. Now, let's move back to the page when last time I was showing you how to set up the video. Here, I'm clicking to settings and API, and I need to get API key. I'm accepting the settings. Okay. I need to copy this key, so I'm clicking on copy to clipboard, and I'm going to Postman. Here as a key, I need to type authorization. And as a value, basic, plus the value I copied. I'm saving. And now to test it, I'll create the new request. We use the address from a web page. Here, a request could be like check credits, available credits. Okay. URL is different. Instead of studio, I'll type API, and here I'll type credits. Okay, get credits. I'm going to save it. Now, why it's useful to have a collection is because when I switch to authorization tab, here I have a type inherit authentication from the parent. This is very useful because I don't need to set up authentication per request. I set up it once for the collection, and now for the particular request, it's inherited from the collection. So I'm done. I will click send. And I'm having the response. In the response, it's telling me that total was 20 credits, but remaining is 18 credits. In this video, you have learned how set up the connection to the API of DID and how to check the credits that are available for you. Next, I'm going to show you other API requests so you can enjoy more functionalities. See you.